I live this crazy life. I travel all over the world to go to these skateboard events. That then I'm crazy and I do this really dangerous thing and I knowingly go into this going to get hurt or something, but it's really not like that. It's an in-depth control.
Did you know what you wanted to do?
No. I mean, I was in school and everybody has some expectation of you. So, oh, you're gonna go into finance or business school or what are you gonna do? And I just had really no idea. The only thing that made any sense to me at the time was skateboarding. The role of professional downhill skateboarder literally did not exist. I just was sort of obsessed with this idea of being the first downhill skateboard racer who's paid, you know? One year, I told my parents I'm gonna quit my job. I thought I was insane. They're like, you can't do this, there's no money. How are you gonna be successful with this? I don't know for sure, but I might be the winningest downhill skateboarder of all time. A pretty large downhill skateboarding community all over the world. Yep. North America is very strong, and California, of course, the climate is also very strong. And when we get to an event, especially in a grassroots event, if the bare minimum of systems are in place, you know, road safety and a truck to take us to the top, that sort of is the best type of event. And so you just see this great mix of people that show up at these events, all the way from top-notch world champ who's been around the world down to this very sweet girl who just, you know, has been learning to slide and she's trying to figure it out, and now there she is at the top of the mountain. The spirit of competition is actually far second to just being out there and enjoying the hill with their friends. It's really about the pure enjoyment of just rolling on a skateboard. George made an offer for me to move from Canada down to Santa Barbara to work here at Skate One. I said yes. I mean, of course, it's like the legendary skateboard factory that I always wanted to be a part of. I have a design voice here, and I played a part in the development of these wheels. Then we went into boards, and I helped with the development of the boards and sort of the construction and that sort of thing. The trucks we started doing here once our trucks moved down from Canada, so we had some process there in developing that lineup, and now that I'm running the downhill division, I've been developing, again, the wheels and especially formulas. The testing process for this stuff is really hands-on for me, so I'd literally learned how to slide downhill on Powell G-bones. I love the idea of a skateboard wheel being made here by people that I know and I can say hi and shake their hand. And then so I watch this prototype wheel, say, as and I watch it go through the process and I'm like, okay, cool, all right, they're pouring, they're shaping, they're gonna do the graphics, whatever, now it's time to test. So I'll take those wheels out and I'll go and put them to the test on the local hills. And our hills are luckily very, very high quality, so I can get a really good feel. Because if you only base your development on data, you end up with some terrible formulas. Yeah. They are rock solid, dang, you will never wear that thing out, but the feel is not there. That I don't believe anyone has such a sophisticated suite of testing tools that Powell does. Mm-hmm. And so being able to compare that raw data against that feel, we can find a happy medium between the two. So over the last couple years, I've helped George develop, in my opinion, the best soft wheel formulas ever made.
How fast are you going?
I would say that the average downhill skate session is probably around 35, 40 miles an hour. There are certain roads we can go 70, 80 miles an hour. You know, even the new record now is over 90 miles an hour.
How do you slow down? Tell me the different ways.
The majority of braking is done through sliding. So we drag the wheels sideways, and that helps us slow down. And with the new formulas, we have really good braking power. We can stop faster than a bicycle can. We're actually going fast enough that you can spread your arms and you will slow down physically just from air drag. So if you're going 60, 70 miles an hour, you can flare open like this. And in, well, I'd say a couple hundred feet, you're probably down to 40 miles an hour, at which point no problem to slide. We have stand-up slides, which are like standard power slides on a skateboard. And then there's the more usual hand on the ground sliding while we go downhill. And we put just basically a cutting board. It's the same material as what you chop your vegetables on. And that puck, when we put it on the ground, is our third point of balance. So we can very, very precisely brake as we need to. We actually most effectively brake when we're steering. So cars and bikes, when you slam on the brakes, if you're steering, you're gonna slide out. Whereas for us, we actively slide while we're steering.
Right, you're controlling
the
steer.
Yeah, we're controlling the steering by sliding. It's the core of downhill skating is braking. Yeah, it looks insane, but it's really interesting when you get to a level in downhill skating because eventually you get good enough at skateboarding that you don't know you're even doing it at a certain point. It's very calm and relaxed. It's as though you're standing still and everything around you is moving. Downhill skateboarding generally is a group activity, and skating close together is very fun and exciting. So you really work with each other to have a good time and make sure that it's safe and nobody falls.
Represent Brooklyn, you know. join is mankind awakes. When you're living in this world, you got to survive. She torn is looking on the left, attacking from all sides. Witness before all eyes, the evidence of unseen. The power past our comprehension that controls all things. The battle for by good and evil is a real contest. It is the outcome of the struggle that replay context. To all sex sections, cruddy cliques, crews and clans. Good greens to bad lands. Jump up to understand, I'm just a man. Not the universal architect. We tread the face of this heavenly place. And show respect, Tokyo. Yo, raise your hands, where you at, Osaka? Yo, raise your hands, where you at? Yoshi Wondo die in the door, your support of Isendai. DJ Crush, most deaf on the touch. We blend fire. I send my salon to my entire squad. My Sahab, yo, wherever you are. Stay on your jaw, struggling hard to overcome the perils of life. We writing rhymes on enemy lines to shine light. Stay in meditation to keep the head right. Spreading wings like heavenly things. We take flight, 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 flight.
We've come light years from where this started. When I started even 15 years ago, people think it's insane, but it's really safe. When I think about it, it's like, yeah, I'm still waiting for the hill I can't skate down.
Said you got to believe, you're busted, baby, me and Kwon, said you got it going on. Say what?